Guys, as you may have found out by now, Minecraft 1.9 pre-release has been let out. It's kind of crazy, because they literally just came out with 1.8, maybe 2 weeks ago. So I've given myself some stuff to show you guys, and something to defend myself with. Alright. I'm gonna go up in one of the towers. Alright. So, I'm not gonna be able to show you as much stuff here, but snow golems. There you go. It's sort of a snowman pumpkin head. Hope he doesn't fall off. They can act sort of as sentries. They shoot snowballs at mobs that are attacking you. I don't think they follow you. But anyway, yeah, that's actually my favorite part of 1.9 that I know of so far. Can give yourself sort of sentries in your forts. So yeah, there you go. Oh, as you wandered out. Hey, is it over there? So, yeah, it's actually a mob you can create, which is kind of cool. Let's see. If I hit him... No, he doesn't. Yeah, where's the little bugger going? He run pretty far. Oh, he's running away. They drop about 20 bajillion snowballs. And kill him. There you go. Loads. Yeah, that's because they chuck snowballs. Alright, anyway, that's the only thing I can show you here. Go to my creative action. Goodness. Let me turn that down. There we go. Okay, so there are mobs in the villages now, NPCs, of course. Okay, here we go. They're very interesting. Let's see if I can find one. I don't know. Nope. Mega jump. No. Okay. It's kind of an awkward place for a door. I think it's because this is not a new world, I guess. Alright, I'll go ahead and make a new world then. Okay. 1.9. Creative structures on. Alright. Let's see here. There's more things in the nether. Apparently. there's actually these things called moo shrooms. Might get an opportunity to show you guys that. Pretty funny. Whoa. What do we have? Okay. This is weird. Okay. Wait. Let's see. There we go. Alright, so obviously biomes are much bigger, so it's your forest biome right there. What's that weird little, it's like stone thing, I guess. I don't know, it's weird. Huh. Okay, well, oh my goodness, lag. Sorry, guys. Because I'll just stop for a second. Let it develop chunks. Okay, so new blocks. Netherrack, obsidian, those are all old. Here we go. Nether brick fence. Nether brick. That's kind of interesting. I'm not sure if there's anything else. No. Okay. Massive forest. Huge. Okay. Let's see. Have to turn it down. Okay. I want to show you guys the mushroom biome. I don't know. But unless this. That's just not very interesting. Alright, I'm deleting this. This has literally nothing. Mushrooms. Let's see. Alright. See what this does. Maybe get to show you some mushrooms. I think the spawn is now, like, in trees or something, because it always seems to spawn me in a tree. Literally, every time. It's in a tree. It's just weird. Okay. Ba-do-wop-ba-do-wop-ba-do-wop-ba-do-wop. Maybe. Okay, guys. Well, if you want an extremely bizarre seed for 1.9, mushrooms is clearly not it. And let's see. There's a glitch. No. There's a glitch in 1.8 pre-release where if you put a torch, it would go out but leave the light. Kind of interesting. Okay, well, since I apparently can't find mushroom land, I'm gonna go ahead and make a nether portal. And there's supposed to be a new mob, actually, called, I think it's like a nether slime or something. That was what I understood, was that it was a slime in the nether. Very dangerous. Oh, yeah. So you can no longer just hold jump. You gotta jump each time. Can make it really annoying. Okay. off to the Nether. Oh, scary noises. Okay, so it looks like it builds the Nether much faster. I remember it always taking forever whenever I first went. So I guess it's a bit faster. Maybe not. Okay, here we go. With a pretty major amount of lag. Okay. There we go. Okay, so there's clearly a lot more noise in the Nether. That's kind of scary. Alright, I'm going to grab some bone meal. Alright, that's just bone. Blaze rod. Let me check out that. Oh. Ghast tier. Okay, I'm not sure what that is. New items, I guess. There we go. Figuring out where the stinking bone meal was. Okay. First of all, major lag. It's not very fun. Cave. It's the ghast. Okay. Anyway. Maybe not. It's a mushroom. Guess not. Seriously? What? Oh my gosh. That is... Whoa. I'm literally at a loss for words right now. I guess those are the slimes. What are those? Weird fire things. Whoa. Ah. Goodness. What in the world? Oh, okay, so I guess there's a spawner for those. Whoa, dude, this is just crazy. It's insane. Goodness, it's just this massive fort that they've... I guess they sort of spawn, and that's where you get another brick? I guess. Wow. Okay, well, that's really, really interesting. Huh. Okay. Let's go over here by this spawner. Now there's subs a little battle. I will spawn a bunch of